Can you hear me?
Whoa!
Hi, it's me. So you know how I've been like practicing piano and stuff, and not really any good at it yet, like at all. But I wrote you a song, and I was kind of hoping that I could show it to you, cause
oh yeah, she never got to practice her song.
Really hard on it. So yeah.
She was crazy.
Being closed down into a dark puddle, just move your hand right the way into his heart. But in this world of infinite choices, what will it take just to find that special day? What will it take just to find that special day?
Oh, we actually got credits and everything.
Okay, great. Thank you.
In my hand is a pen that will write a poem of me and you.
Okay, great.
The ink flows down into a dark puddle. Just move your hand right the way into his heart. But in this world of infinite choices, what will it take just to find that special day?
Oh! Hey! Oh! That's it! Yeah!
What? Yes?
Can you hear me?
Oh, what a cute voice.
Hi.
That fits much better than mine.
So, you know how I've been, like, practicing piano and stuff? And not really any good at it yet, like, at all. But I wrote you a song. And I was kind of hoping that I could show it to you. Because I worked really, really hard on it. So, yeah.
Oh. Is she gonna play playing audio? Doki Doki.
Every day I imagine a future where I can be with you. In my hand is a pen that will write a poem of me and you. The ink flows down into a dark puddle. Just move your hand right the way into his heart. But in this world of infinite choices, what will it take just to find that special day? What will it take just to find that special day?
Doki Doki Literature Club. I'm not sure. I don't think this is, probably it's the correct ending, but I really enjoyed it.
What? Can you hear me?
Can you hear me?
Yeah!
Hi, it's me.
Who?
So, you know how I've been, like, practicing piano and stuff?
Oh, it's Monica.
Not really any good at it yet, like, at all. But I wrote a song, and I was kind of hoping that I could show it to you, because I worked really, really hard on it. So, yeah.
Oh! Sorry. Is that the end?
Every day I imagine a future where I can be with you.
So this is an ending.
In my hand is a pen that will write.
So she saved us. Wait a minute. So Sayori was the one that was evil all along? That's cool. I didn't know she had a voice actor. That's cool. That was a nice game. That was lovely. The most soothing, peaceful visual novel I've ever played in my life.
Can you hear me? Hi, it's me. So you know how I've been like practicing piano and stuff?
It's Monica.
And not really any good at it yet, like, at all. But I wrote you a song, and I was kind of hoping that I could show it to you, because I worked really, really hard on it. So, yeah.
It's a Doki Doki Literature Club theme, isn't it? This is one of her poems, isn't it?
In my hand is a pen that will write a poem of me and you. The ink flows down into a dark puddle.
Wow.
Just move your hand right the way into his heart. But in this world of infinite choices, what will it take just to find that special day? What will it take? Just to find that special day. Have I found?
Wow, that's the end.
Assignment to do today.
That's insane.
What is this?
Oh man, talk about your cat
can you
fight.
Hear me? It's me. So you know how I've been like practicing piano and stuff, and not really any good at it yet, like at all. But
got her voice
I wrote
pretty close.
A song, and I was kind of hoping that I could show it to you because I worked really, really hard on it. So yeah.
Do you have the remote? Can you turn it up a little bit?
There's new
music.
Audio.
Music.
This is nuts.
Every day, I imagine a future where I can be with you.
Oh, man.
This is awesome.
This reminds me of the ending of Portal.
Portal, I was going to say the exact same thing.
It's a pen that will write a poem of me and you.
It's so adorable. Oh, my gosh. It's so Portal-esque.
Just move your hand right the way into his heart. But in this world of infinite choices, what will it take just to find that special day? What will it take just to find that special day?
It's awesome. So cool.
Yeah, I can hear you. Yeah?
Can you hear me?
Yep. So, you know how I've been, like, practicing piano and stuff? And not really any good at it yet, like, at all. But I wrote you a song, and I was kind of hoping that I could show it to you, because I worked really, really hard on it. So, yeah. Special day.
Can you hear me? Can you hear me?
Can you hear me? Hi, it's me. So you know how I've been like practicing piano and stuff? And not really any good at it yet, like at all. But I wrote you a song. And I was kind of hoping that I could show it to you, because I worked really, really hard on it. So, yeah.
What?
In my hand is a pen that will write a poem of me and you. The ink flows down into a dark puddle. Just move your hand right the way into his heart. But in this world of infinite choices, what will it take just to find that special day? Take just to find that special day. Have I found everybody a fun assignment to do today?
Okay, so that's the end.
What?
Everything it never ends.
Is fun for them anyway.
Well, I never saw that.
Can you hear me?
I can hear you.
Hi, it's me.
Hi.
So, you know how I've been, like, practicing piano and stuff?
Yeah, kinda.
And not really any good at it yet, like, at all.
Okay.
But I wrote you a song.
Really?
And I was kinda hoping that I could
show
it to
you. A song for
moi? Because I worked really...
A song for little old moi?
Really hard on it. So, yeah.
Playing audio.
Every day I imagine a future where I can be with you. In my hand is a pen that will write a poem of me and you.
That is so sweet.
The ink flows down into a dark puddle. Just move your hand right the way into his heart. But in this world of infinite choices, what will it take just to find that special day? What will it take just to find that special day?
Aww. That was so cool. That was such a unique experience.
Have I found-
Wow.
Can you hear me? Hi, it's me. So you know how I've been like practicing piano and stuff, and not really any good at it yet.
It's Monica's voice.
At all. But I wrote you a song, and I was kind of hoping that I could show it to you, because I worked really, really hard on it. So, yeah.
Is it going to be the theme music? Playing audio. It's the music of the game.
In my hand is a pen that will write a poem of me and you. The ink flows down into a dark puddle. Just move your hand right the way into his heart. But in this world of infinite choices, what will it take just to find that special day? Take just to find that special day.
Oh my god, is that the end now?
Ooh. Oh.
Can you hear me? Hi, it's me. So you know how I've been like practicing piano and stuff? And not really any good at it yet, like, at all. But I wrote you a song.
Okay.
And I was kind of hoping that I could show it to you, because I worked really, really hard on it.
Okay.
So, yeah.
Oh, is it the Doki Doki? Oh. Okay.
In my hand is a pen that will write a poem of me and you.
Oh, all right. You just rhyme you with you.
Down into a dark puddle. Just move your hand right the way into his heart.
Okay.
But in this world of infinite choices, what will it take just to find that special day? What will it take just to find that special day?
Okay.
Monica? Monica? I hear something.
Can you hear me? Hi, it's me. So you know how I've been like practicing piano and stuff, and not really any good at it yet, like, at all. But I wrote you a song.
Monica?
I was kind of hoping that I could show it to you, because I worked really, really hard on it. So, yeah.
You'll see OMG.
Special day.
Song's a little cheesy. A little off-key too, but it works.
Can you hear me? Hi, it's me. So, you know how I've been, like, practicing piano and stuff? And not really any good at it yet, like, at all. But I wrote you a song.
Can you stop?
And I was kind of hoping that I could show it to you, because I worked really, really hard on it.
What is happening?
Yeah.
Really? Are we gonna do this? Wait, is that it? I'm just gonna wait. I want to...
Every day, I imagine a future where I can be with you.
This is so weird! This went from horror to just this?
The ink flows down into a dark puddle. Just move your hand right the way into his heart.
To be honest, I was listening to the main Doki Doki theme, and I kind of want lyrics, you know, I want something to sing to. So I appreciate this.
Just to find that
special day. Yeah! That was it? I don't trust this! This is too creepy! Because it's too happy!
What is this? Why did you...
Can you hear me?
What?
Can you hear me?
Yeah!
Can you hear me?
Yes!
Hi, it's
Hi.
Me. So, you know how I've been, like, practicing piano and stuff?
Yes?
And not really any good at it yet, like, at all. But I wrote you a song, and I was kind of hoping that I could show it to you, because I worked really, really hard on it.
Okay.
So, yeah.
I knew it. I knew you played the piano. I know you played that sad song. Playing audio, Doki Doki Literature Club. Oh. You're a good singer, too.
In my hand is a pen that will write a poem of me and you.
It's kind of adorable if you weren't a psychopath.
The ink flows down into a dark puddle. Just move your hand right the way into his heart. But in this world of infinite choices, what will it take just to find that special day? Take just to find that special day.
Doki Doki Literature Club. Is this the end of the game now? Have I finally beaten it after recording for 3 hours 20? Oh, I have.